there were lots of discussions around why do you do it this way? Isn't there another way of doing it? And thanks to the advice that Kingslake and Siemens brought together, we were able to craft a journey that we feel is now very healthy. I think Kingslake's strength is compared to our previous engagements with some other partners, patience and also being ready to be flexible enough to get to the spreadsheets, you know, to kind of explain how the scenarios would work, how some, you know, happy path is default, but then a lot of unhappy thoughts are there in the planning and scheduling as well.